Hey guys, this is day four, and I am still on just weigh it diet, which I just weigh 10 ounces 4 times a day for 4 meals and try not to do any midnight snacks. I didn't last night. First time this week. Every other night there's at least been peanut butter involved. But let's see what we got today. I stuck to the diet, remember that. Let's see how much I weigh. Okay, 12.8. Pretty darn good for not eating peanut butter in the middle of the night. Now let's see what we are eating today. I got these sausage biscuits. I used to eat like 4 of these, and I don't know how much I weigh, but I got 4 just in case. I need some grapes if that's not enough. Let's see what we got. Okay, 0 out of our scale. We got 1. What? Am I gonna be able to eat 4 of these still? Oh man. I do apologize for all the quick and easy meals, guys. I'll do this some other time for where it's actually good home cooked meals, or maybe I can take requests on what I should try eating, you know. Something like that. 8.8. Damn. 9.1. That's actually quite a bit of food. Man, these things don't really look all that good right now. Look like they've been in the freezer forever. I'm surprised they even left. Ooh, 10. There we go. This meal is quite a bit of food, so we'll see tomorrow. But, what was that, 2 pounds this day? That's pretty good. Maybe I can stay away from eating peanut butter in the middle of the night and all that. But anyways, hey guys, it's the Yo-Yo Dieter. Here I am with lunch, and I just wanted to go ahead and let everybody see what I was having for second meal. Okay, now I got more of that cauliflower mac and cheese. Got some chicken. Of course, leftover from last night. Well, you see me eat a lot of leftovers, don't you? I want some of that homegrown cantaloupe. Alright, that'll work. See you on third meal. Hey guys, what's going on? Here it is. Meal number 3, the 4 o'clock meal. Alright, let's see. I was gonna have a sandwich, but it turns out that the lunch meat's all gone, so we'll have to make do with this. And these are bacon cheddar. Those things. Go to my discount foods for $5 for $25. $5 for $25. A little bit of cheese on there. I would put relish, but I don't really feel like it. Actually, sounds kind of good. I might put some relish on. Nah, I don't need relish. A little bit more cheese, though. That's for sure. Where are we at? What? Nuh-uh. Okay. Now it begs me. Okay. I think it all boils down to just being self-aware, you know? Like I said, this bag's of chips. Look at it. It says right on the bag, 1 ounce. Now, let's see if it's actually 1 ounce. Hey, hold on. I'll get you some more grapes and a sippy here in a second. Hold on. Okay. No. Damn. And I don't really like those chips, but the kids won't eat them. The things us fathers do for our kids. I tell you what. That is my 10-ounce meal. See you next meal. Hey guys, it's Yo-Yo Dad here one last time today. I have meal number 4. I've been cleaning really hard all day, so I didn't really make a big meal. Which you probably already understand that I don't really cook a lot. But I want to show you that what I'm eating. So we got ramen noodles, crackers, and grapes. One more. Good job. And next one will be a video of me weighing in the morning. See how this went. Yeah, I can't forget. I'll get a soda. This time it's not a diet. It's just 7-Up. Caffeine free though. See you tomorrow.